people have asked me, you know, why on earth I would do this. I can tell you in my best of minds, I wouldn't do this for myself. I'm inspired by the kids at the Monarch School and what they go through. I'm probably going to be extremely uncomfortable at some point later in the day, but it helps to remember why I'm doing it. And that with small projects like this, we can hopefully show these kids Hopefully we can show these kids that they can accomplish anything they want in life.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blair's doing this for the kids. You know, anybody that comes down to Monarch School would be struck the same way I was. The challenges are so great, the need is so important. I came down to the school and was immediately hooked by the cause of truly making a difference in kids' lives for their futures.
We are the only K-12 public school for homeless kids in America today. We are working very hard, Jim McMillan, myself, and others on the board and on the staff, to change the law so that other communities across the country can do what we do at Monarch. And incidentally, we can't even have a second Monarch in San Diego, because the way the law reads is you had to be in existence in the year 2000 and be in one of four counties in America. We are the only school like that that exists today.
Doing this to benefit the kids at the Monarch School who go through challenges on a daily basis and have still found the courage and the tenacity to find their way into the classroom, to get an education, to be good contributors to society. With your help and the help of the community, this is the next generation of leaders. And by giving them an education, we help to ensure their success.
So Brad, is it true that you're one of the most experienced kayakers out here on the river today?
What river?
Got it? You're not a good thrower.
Not a good thrower.
Not a good thrower, but excellent navigator. Good job.
pack and a suitcase full.